Park. Hi guys, Michigan Snow Pony Renee. I'm trying to find a good angle here that doesn't make this so dark in the barn. I thought I would show you how to give a goat a rather large pill, a quick and easy method that I use. This is Marti. For those of you who don't follow me on YouTube, you're just here to see how to give a goat a pill. I'll just give you a little background why we are giving this goat a pill. She's 12 years old. She has a massive tumor in the left side of her udder, and it's probably cancer. And she also, the vet was out, and she also has an abscess. And so we're giving her antibiotics to clear up the abscess. And the goal here is not that Marti's going to get better and recover, but that she can have a good summer. She is having trouble holding her weight. I don't see her going through another, going through another winter. So I'm just trying to get her comfortable, good quality of life, and we did a round of antibiotics to help with the abscess in her udder. And I thought I'd better make this video because I'm on my last pill, and I'll show you how big they are. Okay, this is the size of the pill. Now, if you've ever tried to give goats wormer or anything, you know how hard it is to get something down their throats that they don't want. And some people will hide this in something and do this and that. This is the method I use, and it works really well. Every animal in our barn knows what animal crackers are. And I put a little pile of them up here. They all love them. Marti, Marti, cookies? Do you want a cookie? Oh, great. Oh, yeah, now you're going to pay attention. Want a cookie? Yeah. Disappears. So what I do is I get her started on the cookies, and then I put the bad cookie in, and then I follow it up with some good cookies. Oh, I didn't even get that on camera, did I? And then I listen, and you'll hear the, there goes the bad cookie, that was a pill, and I just keep giving her cookies. Mm-hmm. And that's all there is to it, one-handed. And that's how I get a pill down a goat very easily. So find a treat that your goats like. Might be Cheerios, might be some other kind of cereal like Frosted Mini Wheats, might be animal crackers. Those work really well. And for Marti, it's just a treat. She gets her cookies. There's always a bad bitter cookie in there, but then there's a good cookie afterwards. So, and they go right down. And then I do watch them for a little bit, make sure they don't spit it out in the tray. And she doesn't. And that's a pretty painless way to get a pill down a goat. So, just thought I'd share that with you. Isn't that right, old girl? She's been a fabulous goat for us. Absolutely fabulous. And she deserves a good end. And so I'm not going to make her go through a winter if she can't keep her weight on and she's the least bit uncomfortable. So, anyway, guys, that's how to get a pill down a goat fast and easy. Animal cookies. Animal crackers. Oh, it tastes like more, Marti? She's so spoiled. Oh, can we wait? Can we wait to dump some out for you? You're going to help yourself. There. There you go. Oh. Well, do you want a cookie? William, do you want a cookie? Yes. Cookies, please. Like I said, everything in the barn knows what animal crackers are. There he goes. Back to the rabbitry.